Let's see how this goes. I moved to Nashville. I wanted to write a country record, and this is the first song I ever thought about doing that would represent that.